that was great.
Yes, super. Good. Thanks, can I miss small packages?
Assalamu alaikum, everyone. I am Zar.
And I am Ayubba.
And I am Emma Khan.
We are grateful to you all for joining us here to congratulate the little wonders on our graduation day. Emma, you know, this day is very special for us.
Hello, hello, Sada. And Maria, why are you so excited?
Don't you know today is most of the graduation ceremony of P3?
Yes, we have learned very great things in our preschool.
And we will never forget love and care given to us by our dearest teachers. Maryam Abhiyan is excited to share a poem with us.
Let's see. You must be proud of me. And all my numbers and my ABC. I made lots of fun and had fun too. Now I'm off to the big kids school. Thank you. My dear teachers, thanks for sparing our wings and teaching us to fly. That now?
Because now we will have a rainbow of lovely performances. Now this is time to show real color of Pakistan. Ladies and gentlemen, the beautiful culture of Pakistan.
Bushmalle, Urdale si reshma be malle.
Is your name Dr. Seuss?
Yes, we know.
Kashmir is home on earth.
Thank you. chief guest, our kids have brought some delicious dry fruit all the way from Gilgit, Baltistan. I hope you will enjoy them.
Pakistan, Pakistan, Pakistan. Pakistan, Pakistan,
mera paigham Pakistan,
Pakistan, Pakistan.
Jab hum
We do not need iPhone and tablets, and we just need your time.
A huge round of applause for our little angels.
How little compares of Preeti did wonders in hosting.
You are absolutely right, Isha.
Yes, I am also surprised. So let us give them a huge round of applause.
It gives us a great pleasure to join you here and to share with you this journey, memorable occasions of degree holding
ceremony and prize distribution of Grade 4, the Shining Stars of Springfield Public School and College.
Before we begin, let us first congratulate the marvelous students of Grade 3. Ladies and gentlemen, put your hands together for a young graduate.
Before we begin, let us first congratulate the marvelous students of Preeti. Ladies and gentlemen, put your hands together for a young graduate of Preeti.
Yes, sir.
Yes, Rabi, they must be appreciated. As they are moving to primary with nanny pairs, I would like to call Ma'am Farah Batul and their teacher to please come on the stage to distribute degrees among the students.
Congratulations, Abhyan Imtiaz. Now, Aiza Iman will come to receive her degree.
This would never end, and suddenly it's like women and men. Will the past be a shadow that will follow us round? Will this memory fade when I leave this town?